Good evening, everybody. Celtics 84, 2-Sport 27. Let's play Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix HD. Last time we left off, we just finished up the Timeless River, and we had to beat Pete, and we got the cornerstone, that light bulb. Yeah, the cornerstone back. Almost got what it's called for a brief second, even though I just freaking said it. So anyway, the Disney Castle is restored safe and sound. So now, in today's episode, well, I could go to Atlantica, but I'm actually going to say that for last, because it's best for me to save Atlanta for last. But you'll understand why once I made progress in that world. But for the dude, we're going to start our Port Royal, the Pirates of the Caribbean level. It's a good thing I'm at level 20, because they actually recommend you be at level 20 for this world. So, let's land in Port Royal. Not know maybe later, but we're doing it right now. Talking to the freaking option selection. Anyway, let's stop rambling and time to start the action. So how's everyone? Today is January 23rd, 2015. I just got done recording the Neptunian Mark II race with Ross 51 and Gunren Dine.
Wow!
You only recorded two parts.
Kinda different.
Yeah, kinda different, alright. And with that, folks, welcome to Port Royal. I never did see none of the Pirates of the Caribbean. Actually, I think my mom wanted to see that movie, but I didn't want to see it at that time. I might watch if it was on demand, or probably get on DVD just for the hell of it.
Only one way to find out.
So there's some racket down there. We gotta find out what the hell is that about. Alright, just save if you want to save. Oh wait, can we get that puzzle right now? Oh yeah, we can definitely get it. No doubt about it. Heart puzzle piece. Alright, there's some chest. Mithril stone. It came from over there. But over where? Just be specific, Sora. I know where, but try to be specific, Sora. We got the dark shard. Oh wait. Is that the map or torn page? Oh, it's a map. Up the neighbor map off the bat. Alright. Oh man, I was gonna equip my abilities, but I'll do it after the cutscene. I think it's gonna be a little battle, a mini battle after this cutscene.
Aztec treasury.
Hello again, Pete. We meet again.
We are neither among the living nor the dead.
And hello there, Barbossa.
Because you look like regular pirates to me.
Ah, but in the moonlight.
Holy shit.
Now I get what you were saying.
So yeah, they're zombies because they're cursed or something.
If you see two doofuses and a brat holding a keyblade, steer clear. They got a kind of magic that don't belong in this world, see? And nobody knows what it'll do to you. Especially when the moon's showing what you really are.
A match for Barbossa, you say?
Hey!
See there? I knew it. Those are the punks I was telling you about.
Who are you calling punks? It's Sora, Donald, and Goofy to you, and don't you forget it.
That we won't, and we'll engrave it on your tombstone, to be sure.
Whoa, I like your style.
Man, half of you stay here and indulge these cullies. The rest, bring me that medallion.
Aye! I like this enemy battle music. It's called He's a Pirate. Oh my god, I love his face expression. Let's call it that way. It looks pretty realistic. Not bad in HD. Fight the pirates. Oh shoot, here's a little gimmick when you fight these pirates. I think I should get a cutscene. Yep, here we go.
It's no use. We can't beat them.
Aye, what do you expect?
Man, that catchphrase, it's no use, has been so overused.
You best be saying your prayers.
And Silver was even the one that said it first. No, it wasn't.
Their magic!
Thanks for the hit, Pete!
Weren't you listening to me before?
Hey, Pete, thanks for the tip.
So yeah, so whenever the moon is not shining, you have to attack him with magic. Alright. Shoot Blizzard. Well, we can still physical attack them. We can still physical attack them if they're not zombies. Well, they are zombies, but if the moon is shining, if the moon is shining on the pirates, then they're vulnerable. But if it's not, then you can physical attack them. Kind of said that shit kind of backwards. Hey, this ain't over. Alright, now when I first played this game, I thought this world was okay at first, but when I play it again, it's not so bad. This world is pretty interesting. It's Atlantica I'm worried about. Well, I really despise Atlantica. I mean, yeah, you don't fight there, it's just, well, you see when I show it. And that pirate captain looked pretty mean too. Man, I hate to see him turn to a heartless. Well, we are here. Hey, maybe we can take a pirate ship out for a spin. Just kidding. Weren't those guys heading to town? Yeah, I think they were looking for the treasure. Alright, let me check my abilities real fast. I should have done it beforehand, but I keep forgetting to do so. Wow. Oh yeah, I already equipped the leaf bracer off camera. Alright, what about for Donald? I could equip all of them, but I don't want to do that. Alright, we good. Let's try to see if there's any treasure back there. Alright, there's a puzzle up there, but can't seem to get it just yet, but we gotta cross the bridge. See what lies ahead. Oh yeah, we're in a fun fact. Remember in my previous video I was saying that I finally got my hands on a PlayStation 4? Well, I just found out after I finished my recording session, I wasn't the only one that got myself a PS4. Hyper Kirby got it too, on the same day I bought mine. Well, I actually ordered from Amazon. But he still got on the same day I got my PS4.
We'll deal with them. Go, take cover.
Alright, now some man's being surrounded by Heartless, we gotta take him out. But yeah, Harry Curry, congrats for getting the PS4. Well, he was able to play before I do, because here's the thing, because he already has an HD television, and I'm in the process of getting one. Yeah, it's time to get an HD television anyway, so yeah, what can harm? I'm not getting the really big ones, like, especially the one that hangs on that hangs on the wall. No, I'm not getting that one. Fuck that. I want those type of two that can stand, not hang on walls. Well done. My old fencing skills are not ashamed of. I never faced foes such as that before. You really think we're that good? Did you find your friend? I was too late, but I must rescue her. Would you help me? Of course, I'm Sora. This is Donald and Goofy. And I'm William Turner, but you can call me Will. Okay, Will, let's go. Right, we've got to get to the docks. Or not to get to the Trumper. Oh my goodness, is this the problem I'm thinking about? Okay, yeah it is, cause oh my god, I remember when I first played this, I was so dumbfounded. I had no idea what I had to do, because I was keep running around in circles. But first, I want to see if I can get that puzzle. Alright. So I just had to hit the wall. You know what? I'll go in my robot form. Why not? So I actually want to level that up. Whoa! I think the puzzle's in here. Alright, open. Oh my god, I didn't even see that chest there. Come on, give me some Heartless.
Yeah. Yeah. Back off.
Alright. Alright, good. Because I want them to spawn.
Yeah, this is it.
I need to level up my forms. Cause I want to get a certain build that's gonna let me get over to get me to that organization data boss room later on in this game. When I make a bonus video of it. So yeah, you actually have to hit the box to create a path, kinda. And this is where you have to go. Alright. So my final form level to level 2. But yeah, like I said, when I first played, I went around in a circle, like, where the fuck am I supposed to go? But I didn't realize you had to hit the freaking chest, so you can blow it up just to get to your right destination. That was kind of clever. Alright, I see a chest here. The Dark Stone. Alright. So this is where we have to go. Oh wait, no, it should have a question mark on it. Cause we're not going back to the harbor. I mean, this is where we have to go, right? Oh, cause I was going the right way, cause normally there'll be a question mark there. That's new. That is fucking new. Because normally when you go to a new area, you would have saw the question mark on the bottom screen. So away for time wasting, right? See, we was going the right way. I was just getting a little skeptical, that's
too
all.
Too late. Huh? Those pirates kidnapped my swan and took her to their ship. Now they've sailed.
Don't worry, folks. Even if I didn't slow down, we're still not going to make it.
The Black Pearl is nigh uncatchable. Best find yourself another girl, mate.
Hello, Jack Sparrow.
You? What are you doing aboard the Interceptor? She's off limits to civilians.
Ah, fortunate that I'm going to commandeer her then. She'll make a fine pirate ship.
A pirate?
I am a pirate.
Captain Jack Sparrow, if you please.
Take me with you.
So yes, apparently Sora is obsessed with pirates. Like Nepgear is obsessed with robots.
Do this, and your debt's repaid.
You'll have to win Fair Lady's heart alone, mate. I see no profit in it for me.
Come on, Captain.
Are you sure you can sail her? All on your own?
Oh, shit, what's that guy's name who play Jack Sparrow? Oh my god, I forgot his name. God damn it.
Thanks, Sparrow.
Captain Sparrow.
But he also played Edward Scissorhand.
I'm Will Turner.
Fuck.
That will be short for William, I imagine. No doubt name for your father, eh?
Yes. Sure, I know the actor, but I forgot his name.
You get us ready to make way. I have some effects to liberate.
Aye, aye. But hurry.
Naturally. I'm sure it'll come back to me.
You really want to be a pirate?
Of course not.
Sora?
Why do you make
That's not what
weird.
Your face says.
I don't know. We just met him.
You must want to be a pirate.
I think my luck's about to change.
Damn, I cannot think of his name. Fuck. Alright. So, Jack joined the party. Alright, what you gotta say? We gotta hurry and rescue Miss Swan. Are you ready to leave port? Maybe not yet. Yeah, I guess we do gotta leave. Let's see what they gotta say. Alright, yeah, I guess we can get out of here. Just making sure for the time being. Besides, we got plenty of time before 20 minutes is up. Oh good, we can go through this long cutscene.
You can release me. You have your trinket. I'm of no further value to you.
This is no trinket, missy. This is cursed Aztec gold. One of 882 identical pieces they delivered in a stone chest to Cortez himself.
Cortez? From Paper Mario Dolls in Your Door? That's the only time I hear the word Cortez.
Exactly what I thought. Buried on an island of dead, what cannot be found except for those who know where it is. Find it we did. There be the chest. Inside be the gold. And we took them all. We spent them and traded them and fritted them away on drink and food and pleasurable company. The more we gave them away, the more we came to realize the drink would not satisfy, and food turned to ash in our mouths. We are cursed men, Miss Turner. Compelled by greed we were, but now we are consumed by it.
How very sad for you.
There is one way we can end our curse. All the scattered pieces of the Aztec gold must be gathered and restored to the stone chest.
Okay.
The blood of every soul who touched a piece of the treasure must be repaid. Miss Turner, for 10 years we've searched every league of these waters, every town and village, preying on sailors and settlers alike. 881 pieces we found, but despaired of ever finding the last. All those years, you've been safe in your bed, reading your pirate stories, dreaming of adventures in the high seas. We've endured torments worse than death itself. But now, thanks to ye, we have the final piece at last. When this medallion is restored...
Oh my god, that lip sync! You gotta love it!
...we will be free to roam the seas as men. No longer will we be ghosts.
And the blood that's to be repaid?
That's why there's no sense to be killing you. Yet.
I'm not gonna lie, Elizabeth is pretty hot. Oh, crud, it's a trap.
You see, the moonlight shows us for what we really are. We're not among the living, and so we cannot die.
Oh, watch how he drink his freaking champagne.
Neither are we dead. I've suffered too long. You'd best start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner. For you see, tonight, you're in one.
Wow, use of alcohol. Oh my god, that's so disturbing. Yes, that's how it works, but it's kind of disturbing once you think about it. Alright. Now, I believe if you talk to Jack Sparrow, he'll take us to another destination, but we're not gonna do that. Let's just go in the cabin. And I believe okay, we can buy something. Let's see what can we buy first. Okay, there's a new staff for Donald. But that's gonna kill my money, but oh well. Give down a new weapon. Cause why not? Cause sure. Why the hell not? Decent strafe, good. Alright, so that's it for now. So this is alright, so that's it for part 27. So next time let's play Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix HD. We're still gonna continue on Port Royal and see if we can save Elizabeth in time. Before she happens to get killed, we do not want that. So until next time, Celtics 84-2 out.